As here's the Knights with Barkey shot. That one just went high and wide. Winterton, he'll backhand one around. Cowan got caught up with one of the officials. Couldn't really set his feet. And look out, here's a shorthanded breakaway for Pinelli. Pinelli, dangle, scores! Welcome back, the captain with the dangles, the saucy mitts, the shorthanded beauty, 1-0 Kitchener.
It's just like he never left. His third shorthanded goal of this postseason, Francesco Pinelli.